Good day, great people, and welcome to episode 42 of Mind Your Minutes Online. Yes, mind your minutes, for each minute counts. This program is designed to make you better, body, soul, and spirit. My name is Wally Michael. In the last episode, we started secret number 22, which is love other people. Yes, if you are going to be truly wealthy and rich, you must love other people. The way to create wealth is to add value to people. People who come in contact with you must be blessed. You must be a blessing to your generation and generations yet unborn. If the only person you love is yourself, then forget about real wealth. You must love other people. Not the kind of love you have for what you can get from them. No, love is shown through action. You must be willing to give more and more than you are taking from other people. Note this and take it to heart. The truly rich man is always giving to other people, adding to them. The more value you are able to add to people, the richer you become. Your love for other people is as profound as gaining control over your thoughts. You remember that secret? Enhance your self-image. Gain control over your thoughts and enhance your self-image. Yes, in the same vein, you must control what you think, say, and do to other people. Be sure that all your actions and inactions are conditioned by your love for other people. This is very simple. If you will employ the golden rule, which is do unto others as you wish them do to you. In our company, Online Dynamics Limited, the love we have for other people is our driving force. One of our cardinal principles is integrity. Integrity. What we promise is what we will do. If we cannot do it, we will not promise it. It doesn't matter how much money you are willing to give to us. What matters is that we are able to perform and do what we have promised you. The truth is this. The more love you are able to show to others, the easier it becomes for them to believe in you and your ideas. You spend less time and effort trying to win people over to your side when they can see your sincere love. Compassion is a greater, cheaper, and often more effective form of persuasion than the most elaborate and aggressive advertising and publicity. Shall I say that again? Yes. Compassion is a greater, cheaper, and often more effective form of persuasion than the most elaborate and aggressive advertising and publicity. Therefore, love other people. This is a topic that is quite inexhaustible. Keep the questions coming. Keep the reactions coming. It is really helping us. And if there need be, we shall expatiate further on this topic, because you need to balance it. As you are showing love to people, do not forget, we live in a world of the wicked also, who may want to exploit your sincere love and compassion. So you need to learn to understand how these things work. When you are dealing with people with love and you are creating more and more values, do not forget, in one of the secrets, it says, be cautious. Be cautious. Not everybody comes into the marketplace with genuine intentions. But for now, we are talking about your love for other people. As you are creating your product, make sure that the love of the consumer, that client that you have not even met, that you do not even know, is in your heart. It's going to make your product better. Client-centric. Customer-centric. As you are creating your services, make sure you have your clients in mind. It's very important. As you are going out this morning, dress to show love to other people. Promise yourself that you are going to speak love to people. You are going to be cautious of how you talk to them, how you treat them, how you act concerning other people. And make sure that all your actions and inactions are based on your love for them. That's really going to help us. So that as a as we are growing in building wealth, we are sharing love with other people. Can I tell you one simple way of sharing love with people? Share this information with them also. Do not think, oh, I have access to this information, let me keep it to myself for my advantage only. No. The truly rich people are never selfish. No. Not on the list. Can I tell you a secret? Nobody can be richer than another person. No competition. You are not in a competition. No. You are not in a competition. It's not a dash. No. You have 20 million today in your account. I have 20,000 naira in my account. You are not richer than I am. Do not forget. You don't ever see money with your eyes. Money is invisible. What you see is just cash. And having more cash than I do does not make you richer or wealthier than I am. No. Forget the four bliss. That's not our interest here. Our interest is having those values that will continually create more and more value for you, that will sustain you and sustain generations yet unborn. So don't be one reason why most people cannot really show love is because we are fond of competing with each other, especially in Africa. Everybody's competing. Siblings are competing. You want to outshine your brother wants to outshine your sister, your neighbors, you are competing. Sometimes even parents compete with their children. I don't understand. Why the competition? The only person you are allowed to compete with is yourself. Yes, is yourself. Why are you competing with anybody? We have a business principle of competition, and we say we compete with ourselves, we collaborate with others. Yes, we compete with ourselves, but we collaborate with other people. People who are in the same business as we do, we see them as collaborators, and that's our own interest. If they see us as competitors, well, that's their own business. We see them as collaborators, and that's show love to people. Nobody is competing with you. Don't compete with anybody. It's a state of mind. No competition. We are all here to make humanity better. We are all here to make our environment better. That will be the bit for today. Until I talk to you again, please keep sharing this body of information through our Facebook channel, through our YouTube channel. You can even introduce the WhatsApp platform to your friends. If we exceed what WhatsApp can handle, then we move to Telegram or any other platform that can really accommodate us. My name is Wale Michael. Please go ahead, do all you can do, and be all you can be. I love you.